that's just gonna be something to keep me busy, because y'all, I'm not gonna lie, I am really tired of drinking, and I need to lose a little weight, because I'm starting to get big again, and this is not helping. And my diet is not helping, so I got to do better is what I'm saying. I just want to lose a little bit of weight, and then I'll be alright. Once I lose the weight, I'll be fine. Am I going to stop drinking? No. Am I going to slow down? Yes. It's a must for me. Don't ever get hyperthyroidism. It sucks. You gain weight so fucking quick. Oh, dear. All right. Let's go. Wake up.
Oh, I like this. This made me feel like 98.
Y'all know what I did in 98, boy.
Y'all know what I used to do back in 98, right?
Y'all know what I did in 98,
I mean, some of you young boys wasn't coming outside yet, but,
yeah.
Let me just show y'all.
Yeah.
Look, it's like this and like that and like this and up. It's like that and like this and like that and up. It's like this and like that and like this and up. It's like this and like that and like, yeah. I said bitches ain't shit and these niggas ain't either. My boy caught his girl cheating and he ain't leave her. He said she caught me before, I ain't no saint either. I said I wouldn't give a fuck, bitch, we ain't even. He said you just high-headed and it ain't fever. I said you need a dead dad and you can't grieve her. All I know is get this money, fuck a stank diva. I chase paper like me and Ben Frank beefing. I got a homie with a shoddy point blank squeezing. He'll pump you in the chest like you ain't breathing. If it's a bunch of y'all, ain't no complaints either. He do them jaws with a Mac, name ain't Steven. Straight off an iPhone, a text and you're done. Don't get caught up in my wordplay, a text is a gun. Heard your man tried to warn you, the text didn't come. Too bad you ain't get it, cause the text had to run. Let's get technical, son. All you niggas is foul. Out here singing try me and sending niggas to trial. You ain't Dej Loaf, you took a hand raised oath. Pick a side and stay on it, you can't play both.
Just checked out that new one by Gummy Man 02. Didn't take too long in that video until she was already complaining about one of her ailments. Good God. Join some goldfish. Pretzel flavored. You know what time it is. Time to make a video. Coffee 5 did not double the bolt. Until September 23rd, 2019. The iconic red, white, and blue Colt 45. 40 OZ. Approaching July 4th. And approaching the final day of my Christmas tree. I mean, Independence tree. Where I'll gather around it with a Big Bear 40 OZ. Stay tuned for that. Boop, look around.
It's me, the whole world's against me. It's a million to one. Come up with one gun in a whole backyard of ammo. No, me blunts and niggas backs like a camo. Continuing it more just like Sandals. Now it's really came to
Gumby Man 02. Can't make a bolt like a video or any type of video without bitching and complaining about something or complaining about one of her ailments. As Falstaff said in the comment recently, keep rattling that virtual tin can for handouts, Gumby Man 02. You worthless fat sack of shit. Cunt. Woo, look around.
Going dirty plus, dirty motherfuckers. I'll add the big homie slop. Stop me on the hip, hit a quick corner, dip, get the strap, slap in the clip. You see this black nigga, you better duck him. Double, hit every neighborhood and brevel like motherfucker. No, you know me. Oh, you wanna show me a thing or two? How y'all do, nigga, show me. Creep through slowly, celebration. I can feel it all around with my intuition. LA game bang mentality, got me on the balance, revitalize. Dusting niggas off silently. I ain't even trying to be what I can't be or could handle. The niggas trying to make me an example. Go over to the west, to the west. Wanna feud. Go back to the east, to the east. Wanna feud. I'm about to go to the north and south and see what. Are y'all niggas on that same fucking bullshit? Cause
no, I don't give a fuck who you bring to the table, and I don't give a fuck who you got with.
Getting inebriated again next to the Chevrolet. 2005 Arctic White. Rare fucking color. Corvette. Chevrolet Corvette. Best automobile ever mass produced on the flat earth. Only for 7 months, right? 7 months of ownership of this Chevrolet Corvette. Unfucking believable. Every time I jump in it, it's like Christmas fucking morning. Shout out to the Chevrolet brand. It's the fucking greatest. Look around. I mean, you can waste your fucking time driving a piece of shit Ford Mustang. That everybody was really like, nobody fucking likes Mustangs. Ford found on the road dead. Like I said in several videos, I said to one of the Chevrolet car dealers, I said, you can give me a brand new Ford Mustang for free. Still wouldn't take that fucking piece of shit for free. Chevrolet Corvettes rust away out till I fucking die. Just like 40 ounces of bolt liquor till the fucking casket drops. Not a fucking game. Bolt Liquor.
Get the homies, the rainstorm's coming and every motherfucker's trying to rap me. Yo, it's unforgettable, no, you can't touch me. Touch me like a mic and do just what you like. Hell no, nigga, even though you dislike me, you wanna be just like me. Niggas, they despite me. See all the homies, I make blue like Spike Lee. Dozens rolling through with me, my homies and my cousins. I give a fuck, nigga, I can stay buzzing and still rock it right and hit the spotlight.
That's why I say, hey, been on the net, YouTube, 10 years, officially a decade, and I'm just getting fucking started. This is only the beginning. Only the fucking beginning. Process of buying an automobile, the haggling, almost getting cold, almost getting the cops called on me, standing my ground, wanting my fucking number. Love that shit. No matter what, even if you don't buy the car, it's still a win-win. Even if you get a good troll out of it, still a win-win. But believe it, get what you want, never settle for anything less. Whether it makes you look stupid or a fool, doesn't matter, you get what you want. Liquor. Ain't no problem for me causing the scene. On the internet and real fucking life. Swill.
Kiss.
There ain't no Tiny Tim Rouchering myself. I got too much money. Too many beautiful Chevrolets to drive. No way I'm checking out like Tiny Tim. Can tell you that. Never double up on the deer meat from Arby's. Oh God. Good God. Colt 45 malt liquor. Absolutely fresh and fucking delicious. It's officially Sunday, Reginald. We need a new barbecue sauce review. You Canadian con man. Canada's a fucking shithole. No Dorf foam. Fuck you, Dorf.